Ooh, that boy look good, don't it? That boy right there, that's a boy that's gonna steal your girl. YouTube, we back with another one, man. Today we're reacting to another prank. My boy Chino and Bootsu. I just like watching their pranks, bro. Again. But today is gonna be the saran wrap on the toilet seat prank. So you know this one for the game. Wow. I'm ready to watch it. You know how it works. Video play somewhere over there, bro. Oh, over there. I don't know. I might just, you know. I might switch it up, throw it up there somewhere. But yeah. I'm ready to get in this one. So video gonna play in 3, 2. Play too much. What's going on?
Hi guys, it's Boots. So today, I want to start off my video by telling you guys how thankful I am for like you guys supporting me so much from the start. Like you guys are like on it, you guys are commenting, just like showing love, and I can't front. Chino's been helping me out so much with my videos, so I'm super thankful and fortunate to have someone like him in my corner helping me out. And so, first things first, I'm here back at Chino's place because we're gonna do another challenge for you guys. It's gonna be a Jenga drinking challenge, and you're gonna be able to see that on his channel. Secondly, Chino just got back from getting grub with his boys, and since I'm coming back over here today, I figure why not pull another prank on him? You know, like, let's keep the streak going, because as of right now, I'm the prank queen, so I gotta kind of live up to that name, right? Right. So before I got here, I made a stop at CVS, and I got some clear saran wrap. Why? Because I'm going to do the classic saran wrap on the toilet prank on Chino while, you know, he's like getting everything ready for Jenga. I'm going to go to the bathroom, pretend I'm going to use it, and I'm going to wrap the toilet up in saran wrap. That's what we're doing. So I just gotta like hurry up and just go straight to the bathroom. Alright. I'll see you guys inside.
Good.
Hola.
I'm sorry. Kara.
Hi, Kara. Okay. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Oh, Kara, aren't you so excited? Okay. But what if he pooped? That's what I think about. What if this thing? Oh my gosh. This video get way. This video get crazy then. You really can't see it though. She got it on there. She got it on there pretty good. Can't even tell nothing there. I didn't know the saran wrap by the corner. For For real? For real? She putting it all on her head. Okay, she's tripping now. She was doing good. She tripping now. Oh, yeah, I ain't saved with this lady's sake right now. So if I look sleepy,
what?
That's why. It's like 2:30.
Huh?
Why do I always do my videos at nighttime? Who knows?
I'll be out in a minute. I'm just changing.
Is she really gonna change? That don't look weird. That don't look real.
Do you have some what? No, I'm just changing because I just worked out. I'm gonna be out like a minute. Relax.
Relax.
Alright guys, I'm gonna leave you guys right over there, and we're just gonna basically wait for Chino to come inside. Alright, I'm just gonna put you guys right over here where he can't see.
You better hope he can't see. The way the bathroom's set up though, he might see it. She should've put it in the shower. I had it aiming back this way.
Wait, 1 minute. Your shoes are in here.
You can't take a shit, bro.
What the hell?
Oh, no.
Boots! What is this?
Bruh. She would have to leave, bro. I would have kicked out of my ass.
They actually have to. And like 30% of it went on my ass.
That's so nasty.
I'm not even gonna wipe. I'm just gonna do my duties and just go. I'm going right into the shower.
Nah, you still got a wife. That's nasty.
And just so you know, I f***ing hate you.
What? See what
I said, I hate you. No, I said, I hate you. It's like if you were to put your hand underneath the, you know, the ice cream joint. You know when you pull the lever and the ice cream comes out, and you put your hand under there and it just shove it back in. That's basically. I was like, why is my going back into my ass?
It's
as if you were to rewind. If you like rewinded somebody taking a that's what happened.
That's so nasty, bro. Who else? I know y'all just thinking about that, like, that's nasty, bro. That's on another level. That's on another level.
That was literally the weirdest feeling ever. It, like, melted, caressed my butt, and then shot right back into my ass. Just to give you a solid visual of what
I don't want
the
visual. I don't even want it. I don't want it.
No, you're what? Not gonna see. I'm literally out.
She wanna see.
Oh god. All I wanted to do was take a I'm gonna go take a shower real quick. And then just cause I don't I'm gonna wipe as much as I possibly can.
And then I'm gonna shower.
Oh my
god.
You're such a
This
is what took
me
so long
in
the
bathroom.
Yeah.
F*** you.
Perfect.
He's so mad, bro.
F*** you.
That
oh
is so
God,
funny.
This deal, bro. All the pranks you could have done, you gotta do the nastiest one ever, bro. God, dog. It's gonna clog my toilet. Look how much paper towels are. I just pulled my underwear up. It's on my boxers, Bruce. Oh my god, this is your fault. It's clogged.
He got dookie.
No! I'm serious. Your stupid ass saran wrap is clogging up my.
This is not a good day.
So you know this is your fault.
Think about just putting on his boxer and he's all on his back.
Oh my god, you're wasting so much time. All I wanted to do was
but cut the shower on, bro. Crank it up.
Yeah. All I wanted to do is take a solid. Now it's on my boxers.
Now it's on my boxers.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah. Motherfucker. It's like, she forgot the camera was
there.
Are
you holding the camera or where's the camera?
Okay.
Where? Where is the fucking camera? Oh my god. Oh, alright.
She holding her nose.
Do it.
Oh, with the back cover.
Do it for the tube. Do it for the tube.
You're not gonna see that. Camera's full of shit now. And
come on! Damn it.
That's nasty.
I need to find some Lysol wipes. Do you have Lysol wipes?
This is like the nastiest part of the song.
Oh my god, he touched my camera and it's full of feces. Oh my god, that was so gross. Alright guys, if you like that, hit the like button, subscribe, and comment. What? No, what?
Look, no, face towards me with your s**t ass camera.
Hey, talk nice. I put Lysol wipes on it so it's clean.
No. I'm gonna give you guys a solid visual as to what just happened.
Oh, okay. But I got a head on visual.
I got the greatest idea. Look, I put on my shorts. These are all these short,
shorts? These are your only shorts?
Pants, whatever. This is the only thing that I can find right away because I'm not putting those pants on. It's wraps.
I got
my new boxers on here. But.
I think you forgot to wear.
It. The image is just stuck in my head, bro.
Anyways, I want you guys to know something. Hit the dislike button. If we get that video to 10,000 dislikes.
That is so messed up. Don't do that, guys. Don't listen to Gino.
I'm kidding.
Cruel.
I got a dad joke. You ready? That was a prank.
Oh, that's not funny!
It's not funny?
No! Alright guys, if you like the video, hit the like button, hit subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next prank or vlog. Don't know what we'll do yet.
I want you guys to know that I really hate boobs. Like, I think after this, I'm not. I had to take a whole shower. Let me explain the visual, if you will.
Enough. All right. Bye, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. No. Bye. No. Bye.
That was so nasty. Just lick. Okay. That's it for the video. Somebody come and tell me if y'all like the prank videos or muted videos, because I like doing the pranks, but they longer, so, but I like to laugh. So I think I'm just gonna keep doing both of them, but somebody tell me in the comments. But don't forget to like and subscribe. I know I got a lot of people that's watching that's not subscribe. And yeah, we're keeping coming with the content. Good videos. That's gonna be it from me. See you next time. Peace.
Thank you for supporting me. And if you don't, suck my dick. And I know you think because I'm a woman.
It ain't nice when they say you're wrong and you're right. It ain't nice that they